Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What's your name?
My name's Kylie. What's yours?
Kyle.
That's a charming name.
Thanks, you have a beautiful name. Hey, I got a question.
What?
Are you going to the prom?
Oh, yes.
Okay, bye.
Bye. I'm gonna go get my cheerleading stuff on. Bye.
What, Mom?
Oh, what?
Hey, Speedy. Just to tell you, prom is tomorrow night.
I'm getting dressed. Prom is tomorrow night. Just to tell you guys.
Thanks. Where's my cheerleading outfit?
Oh, honey, it's in your pile of clothes where all your cheerleading stuff is.
Okay. It's the cheerleading.
Honey, it's only a half hour.
Yeah, but still, cheerleading's my life.
Whatever, honey. I'm the one who signed you up for it when you were a kid.
You know where my shorts are because I...
They're in your Packers bag.
They are?
Yeah. Okay, honey, here's the Packers bag.
Okay, let me get this.
Honey, don't wear those shoes.
Okay. I'll wear my...
Yeah, what are your tennis shoes? She's not under control. Okay, I still have my hair. Thanks. Ugh. Honey, come on. Hurry.
It's in a half an hour. So I don't need to hurry.
Come on, we're getting in the car.
No, we're not. I'm not ready, Mom. Mom, I'm not ready.
Your sister's already in the car.
Yeah, but still.
She's not even matching.
Yeah, but I had to get everything ready.
I'm gonna go do your sister's hair.
Okay.
There you go, honey. Thanks, Mom.
Sissy, come play with me.
No.
I'm telling on you.
Mom, I'm actually gonna wear my blue tennis shoes.
Whatever, honey. Do you want to drive?
Sure. Well, I'm almost 16, so could I?
No.
Okay.
I just remembered you were 16. You're not driving.
Guys, I just got my cheerleading stuff on. And
honey, get in the car.
Okay.
Stop. All right, let's go. Honey, get in the car.
Just get in.
Fine, I'll get in the correct way.
Lame. All right, let's go. Honey, get your bag.
Okay.
It's in the trunk.
Okay. Guys, I'm so excited.
Honey, it's your 23rd day.
Yeah, but still.
In your 15th game.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, go up there, honey.
Okay.
We're gonna be watching you.
Here's my bag.
Thanks, Mom.
Go team! Go team! Go team! I know you're gonna win. Go team! Go team! G-O! That spells go. Come on, team! We can do it. I know we can do it all day long.
Cheer all the way.
Woo! Where are all the other people? Did they already practice?
Yeah.
Well, anyway. Well.
Woo! Honey, it was 15-1. We won. All right, honey, let's go.
Yeah.
Honey, get your t-shirt on.
Okay. You guys, don't look. Where's the changing room?
It's over there, honey.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna get in the car. Wait for her. All right, honey, get in the trunk.
Do you have my bag?
Yes, honey.
Because I need to put my cheerleading outfit. Okay, Mom, where's my bag?
I thought you had it.
I thought you had it. I gave it to you.
Let's just go.
Yeah, because I have thousands of the other ones.
Yeah. And plus, we still have a cheerleading outfit, so that's good.
Yeah. Because I really don't need the bag. I can just carry my stuff.
All right, honey, get in the car. All right, let's go. All right, so let's get out of the car. Mom. I'm gonna go get ready for prom. Ooh, prom. Can I go?
No.
I can't wait for prom.
Sissy, can I go prom with you?
No, you're only 10.
Oh, man.
And ugh. I'm 15. I'm 5 years older. I'm 17.
You're getting your age wrong. Are you old?
Mom!
What, honey?
She just called me old since I'm just 17.
Ugh, you're grounded. Go!
What do you make me grounded, sis?
Not my fault that you called me old. little sister. They always get in trouble.
She's grounded on the couch right now. Mom, we're going to my room to get ready.
Okay. Where's my shoes, Mom? For prom. Oh, I found them. Never mind. I'll change.
All right. While she's getting ready for prom, we can't look at her. So, as you see, is that mirror over there? There's like these two monsters. One has glasses and one doesn't. One is the teacher and one isn't. Oh, man. Oh, look what time it is. Wait, I don't even have a watch. Oh, man. Oh, man. So. Okay. Do you guys like my shoes? It totally matches my outfit. It's up at Anna, you moving my hips like, yeah. Alright, I think she's almost done.
Yeah, I'm almost. Mom, I'm almost done.
All right. Oh, the time. I'm oh, done. Look at her. All right, honey. Let's brush your hair.
And I just bought it, and it shows my stomach. I like it.
Boys are totally gonna like you.
Yeah, I know.
All right, honey, have a nice time.
Okay.
You can drive, I guess.
Because I am 17. Well, guys, I'm so excited. When were you going to tell me about this?
I said if you were going to prom. I didn't ask you out. This is my girlfriend.
I thought we were boyfriend and girlfriend.
What? Honey, I'm gonna go get some punch. Okay. I can't believe you did that.
I didn't know where.
You embarrassed me in front of my girlfriend.
Yeah, but at least it wasn't the crowd. Hey, everybody. This boy, he sleeps with rubber ducky pajamas.
I don't see that.
Well, it's a little payback.
Wanna dance?
Yeah, but. Okay. How about this dance is.
Oh, honey, are you alright?
No. Ugh, honey, let's get home.